Civil Group 04, and today we have exercise number 2 for chapter 1. If you are new, please subscribe my channel on YouTube. I have started 7th 3D course and now we are going with chapter 1. It will be interesting after chapter 1 because now I am sharing some introduction of about Civil 3D, so you can stay connect for more videos. Let's start our exercise number 2. Exercise number 2, use the ribbons to launch commands. The ribbon is located at the top of your screen and it is the launching pad for most of your Civil 3D commands. The commands that it contains are organized into groups through the use of tabs and panels. The ribbon itself is divided into a series of tabs that includes home, insert, annotate, and so on. You can see here on the Civil 3D panel, here we have ribbons, insert, annotate, modify, analyze, views, etc. And the next thing, each tab is divided into panels, includes the palette, create ground data, create design profile and section views, and draw panel. Here you can see, here we have profile, create design, draw, modify layers, create ground data. Most panel expand downward to reveal more commands, as is the case with the create design panel on the home tab of the ribbon. Here we have create ground data and create design. We can expand and access the more command which we need to use them. Here we have exercise number 2. If you are continuing from the previous exercise, you can skip to step 2. If you don't have the necessary files, please download that from description link. Step number 1st, launch Civil 3D and open the file named user interface which you have already, maybe I was share with you for exercise number 1. It is same file, you can download from the description link. Here I have launched Civil 3D. I need to open my drawing. I will look at my drawing in my computer. So here I have user interface drawing. You can see here we have three view ports of the drawing. Now we have step number 2. Click the home tab of the ribbon to bring it to the forefront. It may be there already. Yes, we have already on home tab. If you open and you found some any another tab, you can open, you can go with the home ribbon. Step number 3. Click the downward pointing white triangle at the bottom of the create design panel and note how it expand. Now create design, here we have this triangle a little bit. You can see here we have more command which I have already shared with you. Step number 4, click the insert tab of the ribbon. Here you see words like insert, import, and attach, which are always of bringing information into the drawing. Here we have insert tab and you can see we have many commands. Step number 5, click the other tabs of the ribbon and see whether you can relate some of the words you see in the command to the title of each ribbon. Here we have more ribbon and we can expand them for suitable commands. Next step, place your cursor in the left viewport. So we place our cursor in the left viewport. Here we have left viewport, and roll the mouse wheel forward to zoom into the drawing. Keep zooming in until you can clearly see the road central line labeled with stationing number. So here we have this station. It's our civil 3D alignments. If I select it, you can see here we have a chain, our ribbons and panels. So the civil 3D is showing commands related to the alignment of this road. We can use them for suitable steps. Step number 7, and it's the last. Keep the drawing open for the next exercise, because we will go with this exercise with this drawing for the next exercise. Here we have another way to find commands. Sometimes you really have no idea where to even begin looking for a command. The application menu has a handy tool that will help you find just about any command, regardless of where it is in the user interface. Simply click application menu. Here we have application menu, which we was covering in the previous video, and type keyword in the search bar. Here we have search bar. Here you will be given a list of command that match your keyword. You can launch a command right from the list by clicking it. Here we can write anything. We can write like alignment. It will show our, you can see, drag alignment, distance, object. We can launch them by clicking this one. Okay, here we have opened the toolbox for suitable commands. Hope you like my video. Kindly subscribe my channel and like my Facebook page. You can also discuss your problem here. Thanks. Goodbye.